Nehemiah 8 and 6, and Ezra blessed the Lord, the great God, and all the people answered, Amen, Amen. Lifting up their hands, they bowed their heads and worshiped the Lord with their faces to the ground. When we receive a word from the Lord, our answer should be, Amen. Let the church say, Amen. Let the church say amen. Let the church say amen. God has spoken. So let the church say amen. Yeah. Let the church, let them say amen. If you believe the word, let the whole church say amen. God has spoken. So let the church say amen. Lift your hands, lift your hands. God has spoken. So let the church say amen. No, thank you, Lord. God has spoken. So let the church say amen.
Everybody
say amen.
God
has spoken.
So let the church,
say amen.
Yeah. Can I get a witness?
Let the church say amen.
To what his plans are.
Let the church,
to what his word
says.
Say. The church say, oh, lift your hands wherever you are and let the church. Church say, let the church say, amen. Oh. dreams about to die.
Amen.
Knowing that God is not a man.
Amen.
He just can't lie.
Amen.
In spite of what,
Amen.
What the devil does. The believers say, hey.